Yes, no doubt the Quran as a medicine book. No doubt the Quran guides book. No doubt the Quran light from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Any ayah, if you try understand any ayah every day and put in your heart, for sure change your life. Today, wallahi, when I recite some ayat, I said, wow, this ayah did I memorize before? No, I became hafiz almost 3 years ago. Wallahi, I said, are you sure Muhammad did memorize this ayat? Ayah number 128 in Surah Al-Imran, Surah number 3. Allah said to Prophet Muhammad, said to who? To Prophet Muhammad, alayhi salatu wasalam. ليس لك من الأمر شيء أو يتوب عليهم أو يعذبهم فإنهم ظالمون صلى الله عليه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Do you know the first step if I accept Islam? I must say لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. But Allah want to teach us here محمد عليه الصلاة والسلام the best human is رسول الله but he has limit صلى الله عليه You have them. Okay? But Allah is Allah. Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام is Prophet Muhammad. So why Allah repeat this ayah and we recite it now? We know Allah when I recite it before first. Why Allah said that? ليس لك من الأمر شيء. Oh Muhammad, it's not your decision. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent his mercy or guide them or punish them. It's not your business. Translation is like that. Muhammad, you must focus about your message. You're only messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Do you understand the meaning of ayah? Oh, Muhammad, not. Why ayah is revealed to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam? Revealed when his wound is injury. His teeth broken in Uhud and the blood come from his face. He said, how come these people be successful? And it attacked me because I said to them, say la ilaha illallah. Even they reject, okay, go away. Some people reject my opinion. Okay, go away. Why you attack me like Ali Sassan said? Why you attack me like that? Why you kill 70 companions? Why he killed my brother and my uncle Hamza? You know Hamza? His uncle and same time his brother. Okay? And he cried, Ali Sassan said, it's impossible these people are successful. Allah said, Muhammad, you have limit, Ali Sassan. So again, ayah number 128. Go to the translation. Arabic, Urdu, French, and you have any translation, different come to teach me, no problem. I will learn until this come to me. But wallahi, very clear, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have limit. Some people, you think you can control the world. No, you can't. You must understand yourself first. Do you understand? Understand, who are you? Who I am? I am servant to Allah. I can't change anyone here in the masjid. I can't say opinion and everyone obey me. No, I know. I understand Allah's reality. It's impossible. So, the best friend to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam came to him and said, oh Prophet, can you teach me some dua? He said, I will teach you dua. You must say it in the morning and in the evening and before you sleep. What's the best friend to Prophet Muhammad? Abu Bakr Siddiq. Abu Bakr Siddiq didn't memorize too much dua. Do you understand? But he's always, always with Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. Sallallahu alayhi wa Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Is more enough. He immigrated from Mecca to Medina with him. Is yakulu li sahibihi la tahzan inna Allah ma'ana. Abu Bakr worry and afraid about Muhammad alayhi salatu wa sallam. Prophet Muhammad said, okay, don't worry. Allah with us alayhi salatu wa sallam. Abu Bakr al-Siddiq radiallahu anhu, very high rank. He came to Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa sallam, said, teach me something. And he said, I will teach you something, you must say in the morning and in the evening, and before sleep. The part from the dua, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min sharri nafsi wa min sharri shaytani wa shirki. Wa fi riwayah min sharri shaytani wa sharaki. Oh Allah, I seek refuge, you from my evil. From my evil? Yes, from your evil. Allah, Prophet Muhammad taught Abu Bakr. But imagine me and you have evil inside. Maybe somebody has arrogant. Say, oh, who's this guy? Who's talking? I can talk better than him. Okay, you can talk. No problem. Okay. Everyone can talk. Everyone can talk. But everyone can act as Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Everyone act as Abu Bakr Siddiq. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us good manners as Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam. May Allah give us good ending as Abu Bakr Siddiq also. who believe 100% Abu Bakr Siddiq in paradise. And you must know 10 points about Abu Bakr Siddiq. And I'm very sad when some people come to give khutbah, you talk about some people, good people. You must understand me. Some people come, give khutbah about good people, but unfortunately we don't know if they are in paradise or not. Give you names, I'll give you names. Some people come give khutbah about Malcolm X. I love Malcolm X. I love Muhammad Ayatollah, I love it. But how come I give khutbah Jum'ah about them? People, they don't know anything about Prophet Muhammad or Abu Bakr or Umar. They don't know about people 100% in paradise. How come I change my religion, come talk about my sheikh? I come talk about my sheikh. Who's your sheikh? Maybe you, we don't know. In paradise or in fire, we don't know. I don't know. Last moment of my life, I will see something go to paradise or hellfire. I don't know. But please, people, even you want to come to give khutbah, say something about people 100% in paradise. Abu Bakr Siddiq in paradise. I challenge anyone, you can say 10 points about Abu Bakr Siddiq. Zero. But you can say about Malcolm X, especially second generation, they are very weak. Because there's a role model to them, some people who don't know of life. How can I say, okay, if I'm Pakistani, I'll come to say about Abu al-A'la al-Mawdud. We don't know. May Allah forgive him. I love him. I love every scholar in this land. But don't take our people away from religion. Religion, la ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Then the best generation is a companion. Majority of us, they don't know anything about companion. Come again. Abu Bakr al-Siddiq, come to ask Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam dua. For Prophet Muhammad alayhi salam teach him this dua. The part from Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min sharri nafsi, oh Allah, protect me from my evil, then protect me from the shaitan, shaitanic way. Min sharri shaitani wa shirki, or min sharri shaitani wa sharki, the trap of shaitan. May Allah protect us. I will say dua and try repeat after me. Allahumma alim al-ghayb wa shahada, fa'atir al-samawati wal-ard, رب كل شيء ومليكا أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت اللهم إني أعوذ بك من شر نفسي اللهم إني أعوذ بك من شر نفسي ومن شر الشيطان وشركي ومن شر الشيطان وشركي وأن أقترف سوءا على نفسي أو أجره إلى مسلم. جزاكم الله.